we obviously eat as healthy as we can.
In the first part of our interview, back a couple days ago, we talked about you eating 4,000 or 5,000 calories a day, and you need to do that to in order to survive.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, we eat 3 big meals a day, plus we stop along the way and have protein bars and lots of Gatorade and snacks and things, because you do use a lot of energy. And if you don't eat enough, then your body really can tell.
You've